In the fast-paced world of technology, companies like Apple have become synonymous with groundbreaking inventions and game-changing devices. We often attribute the success of these companies to their high-profile CEOs, such as Steve Jobs and Tim Cook. However, the true driving force behind their triumphs lies in the brilliance and dedication of their employees. These individuals work tirelessly to create cutting-edge products, introduce technological innovations, and invent something entirely new. Today, I want to introduce you to a remarkable company that exemplifies the spirit of innovation and is poised to redefine the future of smartphones, a company that some are calling the next Apple. This company is Humane. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an update from us. The Enigma of Humane. When it comes to startups, Humane is shrouded in mystery and secrecy. Founded in 2017, this enigmatic company has remained relatively unknown until recently. Even a search on Wikipedia yields no results, leaving us with limited knowledge about their operations. However, their recent product demonstration has captured the attention of tech enthusiasts worldwide, and their remarkable history has ignited excitement and curiosity. In this journey, we'll uncover the untold story of Humane, their extraordinary founder, and the team of inventors that have come together to create something truly remarkable. Imran Chaudhary, the visionary. Imran Chaudhary, the founder of Humane, is no stranger to the world of technology. With a staggering 20 years of experience working with Apple, Chaudhary played a pivotal role in the development of Apple Mac and was a core member of the team that brought the first iPhone to life. His contribution extended to the user interface of the Apple Watch, where he implemented numerous patented innovations. Additionally, Chaudhary's expertise influenced the layout of the iPhone's home screen, among many other groundbreaking inventions for Apple. Joining him on this revolutionary journey as co-founder, Bethany, who played a significant role in the development of the Apple Watch and the original iPad. A team of inventors. Humane's team comprises 236 individuals, with more than 60 of them being former Apple employees. However, Humane has not simply hired ordinary staff members. Instead, they've carefully selected inventors, individuals who have dedicated 10 to 12 years of their careers to Apple. These inventors have been instrumental in revolutionizing camera hardware, introducing the autocorrect system, and shaping the future of technology. When you examine Humane's team, you see a collection of visionary inventors who have consistently pushed the boundaries of what is possible. The future of smartphones. While Humane's collaboration with Apple and other companies is noteworthy, their potential impact on the smartphone industry is truly intriguing. Humane is not just about creating another gadget. It's about redefining how we interact with technology. They believe that the future is not about screens. Imagine a world where technology is an extension of our senses, where it is so integrated into our daily lives that it becomes almost invisible. That's the future Humane envisions. In a world where augmented reality AR and virtual reality VR dominate the conversation, Humane takes a different path. Drawing inspiration from a thought-provoking TED Talk, which highlighted the evolution from computers to smartphones and smartwatches, Humane challenges the notion that screens represent the future. Their tagline boldly asserts, "The future is not on your face." Humane first device. In a recent demo, Humane showcased their first device. It's not a phone, not a watch, but something entirely different. It's a small wearable device that clips onto your clothing. But what's really amazing is the small projector that's built into it. This standalone device incorporates 3D sensing cameras, a microphone, a GPS, and a powerful processor, all without a traditional screen. Instead, a small projector creates a seamless interface, enabling users to interact through voice commands. It's like having your own portable Jarvis, reminiscent of the AI assistant in Iron Man. Limitless possibilities. This extraordinary device holds immense potential across various applications. It can instantly translate spoken English into French, record captivating visual content through its cameras, and ensure privacy in every interaction. From answering queries and satisfying cravings to providing directions and capturing moments, this device becomes an indispensable companion. Imagine the ability to obtain information about buildings, stay updated with a catch-me-up feature, or control functions through intuitive hand gestures. Humane's demos offer a glimpse into a world of limitless possibilities. Unanswered questions and anticipation. While the concept of this device is undeniably captivating, there are numerous unanswered questions that leave us eagerly awaiting more information. Will it require a direct mobile phone connection or leverage an embedded SIM, eSIM, for data retrieval? How will incoming calls be handled? Will users rely on a button or voice-activated commands? The technical aspects of data storage, processing, and potential privacy concerns also warrant further exploration. Additionally, the integration with third-party applications, compatibility with smartphones, and the ability to download apps remain intriguing aspects of Humane's device. The path to the future. As we await the official release of Humane's groundbreaking product, it is essential to remember that technological advancements often build upon existing devices rather than replacing them entirely. Just like how smartphones didn't replace computers entirely, this device is meant to complement our existing gadgets. It's another step towards a more integrated and seamless technological experience. It's not about replacing one thing with another, it's about adding new dimensions to our interaction with technology. So, what's next for Humane? The company is still working on patents and developing their technology. They have not yet revealed the name of this device or when it will be launched. But one thing is for sure, Humane is on the verge of revolutionizing the way we think about and interact with technology. Their vision for a screenless, seamless future is not just a pipe dream, it's a glimpse into what's coming. That's all for today, folks. What do you think about Humane and its vision for the future? Do you think it can be the next Apple? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Stay tuned for more exciting tech videos. See you in the next one.